Hey boys and girls, another Sega game, isn't it? Oh yeah, there, Sega. So it is. I'm surprised at how many Sega games we're getting for the NES, actually. You certainly don't see it the other way around. I think it shows that Nintendo were always the bigger players. Let's play. Ricky or Mary? I'm going to use Mary. The time bomb is set. I've got this on the arcade machine, and it's good. It's a bit old school, but, you know, that's what it is. It's old school. It's hard. It's really hard. Those aliens are so abstract as well. I mean, I was never particularly fond of it. It was always a bit old for me. I was more not sort of modern looking games. I loved Alien Breed, which was clearly a more modern take on this. I'm sorry for shooting you. Come and be rescued. Let's be friends. What's with the tube thing? They're clearly about, they're about to shoot me out of the ass. Getting ready to release your load. Your alien load. That sounded wrong. I didn't mean to sound rude. Your payload. That's the word. Let's just delete that last. Let's remove that last comment from the record. totally threw me. They're a bit wrong, these aliens, aren't they? They're also just randomly respawning, which I don't like. I like the idea of, I mean, Alien Breed did it too, but I like the idea of, you know, quantized killing of your enemies. I'd like to know where I'm up to, how many I've killed. The arcade version of this is much more hectic, proper like fast paced. Oh, there's a time limit. I was going to say there's a time limit in that. There is one here as well. And I'm probably not going to meet it. But, it doesn't feel like there's any rush at the moment. And I'm sure in the arcade version I was like, oh, panic. Oh, nice gun. That's Friday night. Oh, this is one of those Friday nights where I just want to stay up and play video games all night, but there's so much to do in the morning. As I mentioned on the last video, because I do these in bunches whenever I get a time. I don't do like one a day and then upload it. That would be silly. Who would have the time to do such a thing? So what I do, of course, is I play a bunch of games. As many as I can, barely fitting. Before I have to stop and do something else. Wow, what kind of a weapon are you? Actually, I can do that cheesy thing where I can, on the Xbox 500 emulator, hold the fire button and just auto-fire the way through the game. Which is kind of cool. It's cool. It's a fairly faithful rendition. It doesn't have anything like the pace and difficulty of the arcade version. I think even on the Sega devices, I think it's a Master System game, I think it is. And on that, I might be able to drive it. Oh, what am I playing? Did I play it on the Amiga? Might have been played on the Spectrum or something. Anyway, on other versions, it seemed faster and harder than this. And this version is, I think, toned down, calm version. That said, it might actually be a really well-balanced version. And it's just giving you a chance to get started, you know, which is kind of cool of it, if that's the case. I can definitely condone that. All of that said, times are ticking. And I'm not sure where the little people are. I'm sure the other versions have... Oh, that was just silliness on my part. I only died because I was being rubbish. Not because it was hard. Now, I'm sure... There was a map before, but here we go. The map's basically, if I remember rightly, tell you where the people are. I don't know what happened there. Did I just get a little free transport to the next level? Because that would do me if I did. I don't really know, it looks the same as the last level. It's yellow. It's kind of weird actually, because the NES has got a lot in common with the Spectrum. There's a lot of monochrome going on. This is something I'm... I got bulleted in the face by a payload. Purple P. That was cool. I think I'd just pick up a weapon and enemies explode. I'm not quite sure what happened before. I must have teleported or something. Yeah, there's a map. So there's me, M, I guess. me, yeah, Matt. And down below me is a person. Let's go get a person eye. Oh no, that was a bit scary. The laser didn't hit it and then did. Okay, exit, exit. 68 seconds, 67, 66, 65. You don't need me to read out the seconds, you know what's going on. It was up here, wasn't it? Please be up here, please be up here. Please be up here. Don't be messing me around, is that it? That looks like it. Let's go! Whoa, hello. Level boss. Instant level boss. I'm sure the level boss never came off with me before. Uh oh. I'm getting a bit stuck in the corner. Like red livers coming at me. Oh yeah, I got him that time. Spicy, you've got to get his little belly. Of course you have, it's a level boss. What did you think would happen? It took like 4 seconds. Whoa! Oh man, that was the low blow. Whoa, come on now. That actually made me jump. This is a bit splatterhousey. Oh, okay. Stop getting me. Oh, he proper got me. I might as well have gone out shooting in the face. Instead, I went out running away, crying. Like a little girl. Or something. It's like, I'm tired. Alien Syndrome? Yeah, not bad. Thanks for watching.